Uji kuhelani. Tulaka tuusha. Telumo. Teiko. Taktehao ka uji kimei. Tanukimi nyungi. Mushanta. Yasata li.
I'm in.
Unuratu just left with Hakan. She'll be ready when you open the gate.
Janu jantala suktal jetel ukil el kiko. Walkila, shena choabah.
Malo bin lak.
On the right track.
Palchuko so okwautan
tak bela ma mauka tuyal tuskutaki kuba leko shulmakobo
waksakola le nono vale misbalu belal yankoksik tuyole kukulkan lebejo
minha minma
This looks like the right place. There's the gate I need to open.
Kuntulkimen, kuntulin lakon, shimbaltesh le kuchila, matun tsoko lutan. Finkastat kuntulin lak on kimen.
Tavetin kat petsik bash, gujujul.
Lakesh, Kosh Hatch Ilik Walai Liti Jantelo. Kukulkan Sasil Kuntim Pakati, Janik Kashtik. Matunut Stal Tatan Bashkunu Chuleken in Kashtech.
Now, we need to open that
gate.
Shokol! Kalakbil!
Mother! Would you get him out of here?
Jonah.
How's Edsley?
Fine. They got him out, but Unaratu was captured.
Oh no. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm going off to the box. I don't know how long it'll take.
Do what you have to.
Thanks. The Eye of the Serpent. That's it.
Thank you.
Looks like this is the end of the way, okay? There's a temple down there. Who made these things? It's high, but I could dive. Just a noise. Huh. I'll need a bigger weapon to get through this. I got Unuratu captured. What's Dominguez gonna do with her? As long as he needs the box, he'll keep her alive. I hope. Must be the Trinity soldiers who went missing. Time to move. something's blocking this. Behind that door. All right. These figures, they look like those creatures, but they're graceful. Yashil, goddesses of protection. The silver box of Ishel was forged in paradise and brought to Earth. Did those creatures make the box? Neither false gods nor zealots shall be allowed to pass. They're protecting it. Is that why they fought me so viciously? Here they keep the box until the sun's renewal. Here. It has to be here. Eclipse and a heron, like the tattoos on Onuratu's arm. Where's the box?
Thank you.
Finally, I made it. I can use these to climb out of here.
Yeah.
to jump. There's no other way.
I can see you. Even if no one else can.
Halt! No one may enter.
I'm here.
We're not at Unuratu's. We're in a cave nearby. The entrance is marked with a heron and an eclipse.
On my way. I can't figure out what this means.
Thank you. catch with your messenger.
Maybe they could provide support. Do you have it?
It was a trap. The box was taken and Unuratu was captured.
We heard. We're working on a plan.
She's being held at the prison by the old temple. Akan led a raid and was taken too.
We'll charge the bridge that leads to the prison.
It's aggressive. What if I climb up here, free her, and then signal to attack?
That could work. Edsley's scouting the temple in the upper district. He could find you a way in.
I'll go talk to him.
We'll have backup ready once you get her out.
Sounds good.
For strength and safety.
Thank you.
Laura.
I'll get her out.
Tanta filica witch.
I urge you to be wary, Ahau. We've broken the uprising, but they are still around. Alone, you are a target.
I'm confident I can deal with any rebel I meet.
Well said. They can't stand against us. Although, they did fight like demons.
All these fallen soldiers, far more rebels than cultists.
Kachebanu chik in topikonop. Chen humpel batelilut helbe shunahe.
Beishan in tugu. Minano nukolov, malo. Yet el mishuts can sani lobby. Tokin u heads, dantike.
Bailikun uchulo. Kachwahel un binton un sil waminan kukulkantik win nalone.
Figure out the dialect. I must be missing something.
La
Lara, your serpent god disguise is good. I discovered the passphrase for the prison where they're holding my mother. Innocent eyes will blink at dawn, when weakness falls away.
Understood. We'll get her out, Atsley.
There's one more thing. Hakan has been captured. He's my friend Kiara's dad. If he's sacrificed,
I'll see what I can do.
Only the exalted and knowing may enter this sacred ground.
Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
You may enter.
Charade of rebellion.
Until we succeed, we will no longer.
Amaru, remember who you are.
I am one of you.
Yeah. Is that why you had me arrested?
If my brother was alive, rest his soul.
Yeah, he will think this bickering is a waste of time. Come home.
I am home. This is home! Unaruto, dream for a moment. How will Paititi prosper when dawn comes in a world without threats coming from the outside?
Aren't you such a threat? Remake the world? We all create destiny, together as we are.
Everything I've ever done has been for Paititi. Everything! When it was divided, I unified it! I am the only one who sees the real threat here.
You come and go as if your life here is optional.
Yes. I have lived the outside world and I have seen what's to come. Every day it encroaches. Paititi will not survive its invasion. Everything we are will be taken or destroyed.
Well, then we must fight for it together, according to the will of its people.
By restoring the sun. That will only ensure Paititi's safety for a moment. But then, it doesn't protect us from discovery, invasion. Our destiny is to be doomed. No! No, we must be bold. Decisive. Act with me. I need your intelligence, your resilience in my world.
A world ruled by the cult of Kukulkan? Or should I say Trinity?
If it's control you want, you can have it. Just help me now ensure Paititi's safety, and then, by all means, you can govern it as you wish. I will give you the throne. I will do it.
No. I will find the box and restore the sun. May its light be your judge.
Why do you think so little of me? Take her back to her cell.
You can send me back, but I will never betray your people.
No, you will just fail them. The box is gone. A missionary, Andres Lopez. He stole it 400 years ago.
What?
You just wasted your life searching in the wrong place. Leave me now.
Jonah, I know where she is. I'm going in.
Okay, we're on our way. Did you feel the tremor before?
Yeah, when I was in the cenote. It was a foreshock. The earthquake is coming soon, we have to hurry.
Yeah, when we get Unuratu out, we'll all go find the box together.
Sorry, no one may enter.
Te tanca bo
gets basho katukultik
tin waletech jambach ti buya
tupse kabetin liksik im bau dan la ti janta ulak
pateli
tu kaki
nikes makim mama tats
maka
across the river, almost at the prison. There are guards everywhere.
We're heading towards the river. Get back to you when we're there.
Okay.
The box is not in Paititi.
I know.
I will be forced to join Amaru. Everything I fought for since Heidi's death will be lost.
I won't let that happen. Come on, let's go.
We're out of time. Someone needs to find that box. If the sun is not recharged, or the world we made, all of us will be destroyed.
I found another clue. Maybe. The tattoos on your arm, the heron and the eclipse, the same symbols were found engraved on the altar where the box was taken.
What?
What do the symbols mean?
This one shows my destiny. The crimson fire of Chakchen. And this one grounds my past. It symbolizes Chimchichika, the last true emperor of Paititi. His tomb is in the upper district.
Can you take me there?
They're all over that tomb. If there's anything there, they would no doubt have found it already.
Amaru doesn't have this clue. He doesn't know what to look for.
He's going to be crawling with guards.
We'll find our way around them.
It'll be dangerous.
I'm sure.
Then there's no time to waste.
How is Edsley?
Safe. He helped me find you. He should be with Uchu now. Jonah, I'm with Unuratu.
Oh, good. Edsley wants to talk to her.
Mother, we're sending backup. Should I support Uchu or use the distraction to seize territory?
You're in charge while we're separated, Edsley. Trust your instincts.
Leitzkalan koele lo putzi, hachpila wicho.
Last of them.
For now. We should hurry to the upper district.
You leave. I think we're clear.
Let's go. Take this key. want to show you something. The eclipse is coming. Once it is here, the box must be opened. Temptation of the box is so powerful, it will pull me toward it and tempt me with a fantasy, an easy way to solve our problems. But it will only show me my strongest, most secret desires. I have prepared my whole life to resist it. Amaru has not yet seen the box, but already its power corrupts his mind. Paititi is its people and can only survive by our will together.
So, if Amaru remakes Paititi his way, it's like he destroys it.
Yes. We face many threats from the outside, but risk is a part of life. We must confront it to remain true to ourselves.
How do you know you'll be able to resist the power once you have it?
I don't. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise. We should go.
What is the Crimson Fire?
It is my destiny. It's connected to the sacrifice of Kukulkan. When the Crimson Fire smokes, seek your mirror. It's a powerful force of accountability. That's all I know.
Do any of those creatures ever find their way in here?
Creatures?
They attack. In the caverns around Paititi, they were in conflict with Trinity. And at the altar where the box was taken, they came after me.
Do you mean the Yashil?
Yashil. They were tall and fast, hungry, almost desperate.
I would not call them creatures. There are more than that.
Yashil.
There are many legends. It was long ago, but Paititi owes much of his safety to them.
They protect it.
I don't know if that's their intention, but their actions have that effect.
They don't ever attack the city.
No. We have always lived in cooperation. I think I might be planning a sacrifice.
Of a rebel? We have to stop it.
No.
Thank you.
believe him, they are afraid. Only good reason. Not much further. The tomb is beyond the fort. Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
You may pass.
The tomb is up there, on that statue. I'll watch the gate. I won't be long.